A very big hello to all our viewers today. We've just wrapped up a workshop, a very interactive workshop with two eminent people from the industry. And we have here right now Sima ma'am, who has given us a workshop today. We'd like to have a little chat with her to find out how today has been for her. So ma'am, would you like to introduce yourself?
Yeah, I'm Sima Raj. I'm from Mumbai. I'm an MSD graduate. I'm by profession, I'm an actress. And I would like to thank the Inamdar College of Veda and Tasi. The way they have arranged the workshop, it is fabulous. So many youth has come and it was very, very dynamic and vibrant, and I really going back with a lot of energy from them actually.
That's great. So ma'am, how did you like our college, like the facilities, etc.? Have you had a chance to go through?
Yeah, I've gone through a little bit of here and there, and I saw that when that tree outside, which is really avatar tree or something.
Yes.
This is such a wonderful one, art of creation, you know, creation of art.
Right.
And otherwise, I saw that everyone is very enthusiastic to create something.
Right.
Something very nice, something very unique. So, of course, I'm not able to really roam around a lot because we're all the time in the workshop room.
Yeah.
But of course, the people, the professor, they are very, you know, they're very human. They're not like something taking upper hand and
it's a very casual, friendly, yet a very creative
kind of atmosphere, which is very nice.
Great. What was your workshop experience today with us? Like, how did you feel while teaching us all the things that you have learned for so long in one day?
So, first of all, we do workshop with very few people together, and it's of course interactive, but it's like a very with very few people, so that we can focus on everyone.
Right.
First time it is a workshop where there are lots of people attending. So there is a dais and there is a people who are on the chairs.
Right.
So obviously we had to construct the workshop in a different way.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why we tried to do it in terms of, because it's an animation oriented college, also art oriented. So we tried to give them the glimpses of what it would be in the final run,
mm-hmm.
you know, how we are going to perform or that kind of things. And the main objective was that how we can make this student understand what it is, meaning of dubbing, or because when they are doing animation project, they will be, you know, casting the voice and
right.
they'll be dubbing. Otherwise, that will not be alive.
Yeah, there'll be multitasking.
Multitasking thing. So we tried to give everyone a glimpse, so that they understand what they're doing here,
right.
and what is it, and how the voice is actually a very integral part of this workshop.
Absolutely.
And that's why what we wanted to do that, we wanted to tell them to come on the stage and they perform rather than we tell them, because
yeah.
it is a kind of thing, if you tell many words, people will not experience what it is.
Mm-hmm.
But if they are on the dais and they are doing it, they will understand what it is. So main
right.
focus on that. I think we are able to achieve that.
Yeah,
a very large extent, you know.
True. Mm. That's true. So we'd also like to know, like, how would you advise our students, those who would be very interested in taking this up as a career option, how would you advise them to go about it?
See, first thing is training.
Right.
First thing is that whether that person has the passion to do that.
Mm-hmm.
And it has to be that person's inner call, that yes, I can do it. Now, I can do it. So, if that is their call, the second tip is to find out something where they can get trained.
Mm-hmm.
You know? And if they are willing, and if they are polishing their art, honing their skill,
right.
then their revenue will open up.
Then things will prop up on their own.
Because they will be trying.
Right.
Because if that is their call, then they will be trying to reach out to people, those who can give them some job, or, you know, become an intern, or try
their
voice.
They will be trying, yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
So, I think, in whole world, it is a universal rule, I think, for an artist.
Absolutely.
To really first believe that they can do it.
Yeah, to just keep trying.
Training is very important. Yeah. Training is a very important aspect. They say that art mein kya training is over there. It's not that. You come with a talent, but it's like a diamond which is not polished.
I agree.
So, diamond is there, but you need to polish that.
True.
And voice is a very technical also. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's very technical. It's not about the whole body, I think. So, you need training.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for being here with us and for telling us all about your experience. Guys, we'll close now and
Thank you so much, everyone, and you.
Thank you.
Also, were a very beautiful student there.
Thank you.
You did such a beautiful part, you know.
Thank you.
So, thank you so much.